Hello, everybody. Hopecaster here. I'm back with a rather familiar place. However, once the texture pack is changed, there's definitely some stuff that's changed. And I'll show you in a second. Because it's a little disheartening. Well, actually, the scoreboard gives away, but yeah. We're a little, you know, empty right now. I'll be honest, it's been a bit. Oh dear. Ignorant Turtle, Kemba, Nutball, Kemba, and then Red Boy Monkey. Ooh. Does Slash FC even work anymore? Either way, hopefully, and I mean it when I say it, hopefully. Oh dear. Okay. Hopefully my mic is working, because I tweaked some settings. It was on CD sound instead of DVD sound. Where's Chad? Let's see what Chad's doing right now. See when he joined. He joined a good amount of time ago. Whoa! He was number 0. This man was the original before the original. Christmas 2016. Oh yeah, by the way, that's my brother running pie. If you didn't hear that. Pretty respectable, I'd say. I myself being number 11. But the server's kind of slowed down due to IRL issues with the owner. He's going through some stuff, so stuff's been slow to, you know, come out. And I feel the hype of the event kind of brought everything to a halt for a bit. But I guess I'm back now. You know, I've had like a 3-year long kinda log of, you know, all that's happened on here, and I feel this place has definitely come a long way. It's, you know, it's gotten to this state about, I'd say, 3 times before, maybe 4. And it's always come back. Every single time it's come back in some way or another. I'm gonna be honest. I don't think it's gonna come back as hard as it has the past 3 times. Because, oh god, when it bounced back, I mean, it went from like 5 players to about definitely at least 30 to 40 consistently. Oh dear. About every time. And That's what I love about this server. It just, like, never dies. However... it seems... that... oh dear. Oh, it shows that stuff. Traded their rose with me. You know, I like going to these places because I've always loved the kind of feeling of, like, being somewhere where there once was a lot of people, but there isn't now, you know? It's kind of like that school after school place after school feeling. You get to explore a lot differently than you would when there was people here. I'm always in blacksmith. Hello. We're not gonna speak of those things. Oh yeah, I've got that. Fishing rod. Oh yeah, gifting stick. That's cool. Friendly gift. From my old name, even. It's farming. What's that? Ooh. That brings back stuff. Airy. I'd assume she still plays here, because, you know, last I saw, she was senior mod. Pretty sure I had a better rod in here, though. So what the heck is that? Halloween, huh? Okay, that's ingots. Unwrapped present. 10. Letters to Santa. And bait. No, it's not on my plot. It's on my farming plot. You know, I feel... some people. Oh? Is that French? There's a hose. There we are. Sadly, this thing doesn't really hold up much anymore. However, oh, what's up? I feel like it's a lot quieter, like, even in the room. That was me trying to move the mic, sorry. I still don't know how this is gonna come out. Like, I don't know how the audio quality is gonna be. But, let's just see. Current leader, none. Yeah, I don't think it even tracks anymore. Oh. What's up? I made this video as both a test for my microphone and as a kind of, like, you know, throwback-ish. It's not really a throwback, because, you know, I'm not... It hasn't been that long, you know? It's definitely been a while, though. And it's not... The server's kind of in that state where it's going to be quiet for a bit. You know? It's going to be quiet for, like, maybe a week or two. And then it's just going to come back. Like it always has. So, let's see. I don't like the fact that FC doesn't work anymore. Oh! Let's start an account now. For somehow you can get fractional points in this, but that's... just because I hope it counts treasures now. Because the one thing I hated in the fishing competition was getting like 7 treasures in a row when you were like 9 above the freaking, you know. Hey. Oh, we can see. But you're definitely gonna see me around. Late more often. 'Cause I'm getting ready to come back to this place. And I feel that I should help revive it. Like, not necessarily revive it, but like help it come back. You know? Maybe bring new maybe bring new people. Cause this place brings off like infinite nostalgia, and I don't know why. I honestly, at this point, don't really think I should be numbering. I see how it is. I, at this point, don't think I should be numbering the episodes anymore. Because, ooh, I got a new shark. Because it's gone on for so long. You know, there's so many episodes. Like, it's such a high number. Oh dear. That doesn't really seem, you know what? But it doesn't really seem necessary anymore. You know? Oh, he missed it. Aw, man. 'Cause, you know, the fishing competition is essentially just like, how good is your timing and how fast can you right click? I also just realized I haven't gotten a fishing key yet. There's my key. But, I think I'm gonna leave it there. Leave it off on that note, because I'm definitely gonna be around, if not here, on Mayhem, definitely. Which I will be uploading an episode of that. I don't think about it. Oh, he's fishing for money. That's what this dude's doing. If only there were actual people around. Oh my god, that sounds bad. Scratch what I said about, you know, leaving it off, because I feel that if you wanna get money real fast, go into blacksmithing. You know, yeah, it'll take a bit. Yeah, it's gonna take, like, forever to, like, do anything. But auction house is your best friend in that case. Which is why you kinda need players back, because that's a little bit, you know, my method of doing things. This is what I can also do. On top of that. Go cave fishing. If you have access to the water mine, you know, obviously there's water in it. What you can do is just, you know, put a thing in the water in there, and it'll work. You'll get fish. But yeah. I'm gonna end it off there. Hope you enjoyed. Let the super pop talk with you, and I will see you in the next video.